clothing slash, like, what I got, backpack, so yes, and lunch bag. So, yeah, let's get started. Today, please watch my back to school haul down below, and watch my friends' videos down below. And, okay, let's get started. This is my bag, Embark. I really like it because, like, I got this at Target. It's American, and you can't find this in Canada, and it's, like, one of a kind, and I really like it. And then next is, I live in Canada, that's all I can say. I got this Roots lunch bag. I got this at Winners. And it usually is $18.99, and I got it for $9.99, so it's really good. And yes, and I got these pair of jeans. And they were $5, and I got this at Winners too. So yeah, and it's a really good deal because, like, where can you find jeans that are $5?
Nowhere.
Yeah, see? Nowhere, she said. And I got these. I got this. I'll show you the tag. PS from Aeropostal sweatpants, and I really like gray because that's, like, my favorite color out of all, like, all the other colors for, like, not jeans, like, sweatpants and clothing. And I really like this design, and I like the fleece. It's really soft. And I also got a new water bottle because, like, in school year, like, all my other ones that are metal, they all, like, when I drop them on the floor, they get dented, and then they're, like, they become ugly after. So that's why I got a new one, plastic Contigo, and I really like it because it's spill proof, and it's, like, you drink from the back, and then it's, like, here, I'll show you, it says, please drink from here, you press the back, and it's really nice. So, bye!